What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you didn't watch my last video, I'm gonna be a little bit quieter during this one than I normally am because it's really late here. I didn't get a chance to upload videos today, so I wanted to do some anyway. Just I gotta be a little bit quieter. I got a lot of requests for Weird Genius and Yellow Claw Hush, so we're gonna do that. It's just gonna be a little bit quieter. I loved the first song I did not know it was EDM when I was going into it, and I was completely blown away. Had an amazing music video. I'm going to include my vlog channel in the link below. Me and my buddies do funny things. It'd be super dope if you check that out. Please subscribe to this channel if you can. I'm a small channel, just trying to grow. Let's get it.
Since you said my name, I will never be the same. Can't believe what I became when you got into my brain. I know I should stay awake to the way you play. Yeah.
Are all the lyrics English? I just want to know for going forward, like if I should keep the closed captioning on, because from what I've discovered from you guys that watch my channel is he's Indonesian, I believe, and I have no clue anything about Yellow Claw. I just know that there was a lot of requests on the Weird Genius end. So yeah, just let me know if it's all in English and if I should keep the closed caption on or not. I feel a really hard drop coming. I've been to music festivals. I went to 50 concerts last year. I feel like there's going to be a really hard drop with this slow build up. Like this is right up my alley if that's what's happening. Like I love these like just female singers that are on EDM tracks that just leave like just the perfect build up to what they're capable of doing. Super dope. This is awesome. So I think this is the newest song he put out, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just kind of reading through the comments, what you guys leave me. I read every comment, and I either heart it, or if it's mean, I just leave it alone. And I comment to as many as I can, or I reply, I mean. But I believe that this is his newest song, so I'm definitely to see what some of his older stuff is, if that's what you guys want me to react to. Maybe I'll be a little louder then. I won't film it at 11 p.m. I like the paintings in the background that, with the paint dripping from their eyes. Super cool. Kind of just a nice little visual there. And maybe not the lines getting blurred. I won't fall for your words. No. So let's not talk too much. Please don't call this love. I get my hopes off for you. Oh, you never mean the things you say. Oh, you never mean the things you say. So hush, don't you bother. Is that Weird Genius? Who is this? Because I was asking in my last video if he was in any of the music video, and they said he wasn't. They said he's in some of them, but not all of them. But I was going to pause it anyway before I seen this, because I was going to say I really love this the pre-drop chorus. Like, this chorus is wonderful. This girl is an amazing singer, and really adds to the track. Is awesome. Like, it rocks. Like, I love this. Like, I cannot believe that I've never heard of Weird Genius before. Like, I've heard of Yellow Claw. If I'm not mistaken, they might be an American EDM artist. Like, I'm not real big into EDM. Like, I've been to some shows, but I've been to a lot of shows, but I'm more into hip hop, like, if you can't tell. But I love this dude, and I cannot wait to go down this rabbit hole either. Like, if you guys want me to react to it, I will. And if you don't, then I'm still gonna listen to it. I just won't do videos for it. This is super dope. I'm glad you guys showed it to me. Incredible. Sorry, I had to keep it down. Like I said earlier in the video, I just wanted to get one up, so I'm recording it super late. I'm gonna go to bed after this. Thanks so much, guys.